In this video, you will learn how to start using the Dropshipping WooCommerce plugin in your store. After installing the plugin, activate it. Then, go to its settings. Set the number of products to be imported in one batch. The lower value is recommended. You may also leave the default one. Check requirements for the plugin and server configuration. That will ensure the fluent imports and updates of products in your store.